everyone. I hope you must be stay safe and stay healthy. So no further delay, let's begin. Our today's topic is bones of the food diagram. There are numerous bones located in the food. This article includes a diagram showing the bones of the food, which will give an insight about them. Bones, muscles, ligaments, and tendons make up the food. The bones of the food are divided into anterior region, posterior region, dorsal region, plantar region, distal region, proximal region, medial region, and lateral region. It is important to note when we say a joint, it is not only about two bones coming together, and muscles, ligaments, and tendons are also part of it. Likewise, along with the bones, there are muscles, ligaments, and tendons in the food. All of us are aware about how many bones are present in the human body. Out of 206 bones presented in the body, 28 bones are located in the human food alone. This includes two sesamoid bones of the food. The foot is made up of 33 joints. In this article, to make it easier to understand, the bones of the foot will be divided into tarsal bones, metatarsal bones, and phalanges. This diagram on the foot will prove beneficial in understanding the bones of the foot better. When one looks at the anatomy of the foot, they would realize that the foot has a complex mechanical and structural architecture. The ankle joint is the shock absorbed of the foot. Apart from 28 bones, 33 joints, muscles, ligaments, and about 100 foot tendons make the foot. The diagram of bones in the ankle and about foot is given below. Tarsal bones. The tarsal bones in the foot are located amongst tibia, metatarsal bones, and fibula. There are in all 7 bones which fall under tarsal bones category. They are calcaneus or calcium. To explain the term in layman's language, it is the heel bone in the skeletal system. It is situated between tetius and cuboid. Talus. This bone is sandwiched between tibia at the top, fibula around and the sides, and calcaneus below. Navicular. This bone differs its name from its shape. It resembles a boat. It is surrounded by talus and the cuneiform bones. Medial cuneiform. When one takes a top view of the foot, the bone located in the mid of the foot is the medial cuneiform. Metatarsal bone. On the other hand, each of the metatarsal bones are the tarsal bones, and on the other hand, and are the phalanges. In other words, they are situated exactly between the tarsal bones and phalanges. There are in total 5 bones which fall under the metatarsal bones. These bones in human body system are known as first metatarsal bones, second metatarsal bones, third metatarsal bones, fourth metatarsal bones, and of course fifth metatarsal bones. The second metatarsal bones is the longest of all the metatarsals, while the first metatarsals is the shortest yet thickest of the metatarsal bones. Injuries are common to the second and fifth metatarsal bones among athletes. Phalanges. The bones situated in the toe region are known as phalanges. Every human foot has 14 phalanges. Other hand, other than the big toe, the structure of all the toes is the same with 3 phalanges. Normally, proximal plantar, middle plantar, and distal plantar. The foot is the weight-bearing part of the body. Hence, care should be taken not to injure the foot to avoid inconvenience of any kind. That's all for today. Goodbye, everyone. Have a good day ahead.